In this social traffic video, we're looking at Mobango.com. That's Mobango.com. Mobango is basically a place where people can discover, play, share and personalize their phone, their mobile phone. You might wonder what this has got to do with social traffic networking. Well, as you can see here on this site, there's over 3.7 million users on this website. Now, if you're looking to get traffic and you're looking to explore and explode your business, mobile phone users are becoming one of the biggest surfers of the internet from their phones on websites, and they are becoming people who you can start to reach and get in contact with. And one way to do that is through this very website called Mobango. And all you do is you create a website, or you will create an account at Mobango. And as you can see here, then you can browse categories like videos, true tones, polyphonics. Don't know if you don't know what these are, don't worry. This is basically ringtones for your phone. Software that you can add to your phone, games, themes, images, photos, like screensavers, all sorts of things. Now, what you can do is you can create, just upload just standard images, just pictures of holidays you've taken or perhaps interests and hobbies. Maybe if you're into niche marketing and you want to get people in a certain niche to your site, you might want to design certain styles of screensavers and just even upload images you have of your pet dog on a skateboard or whatever, something that's going to be catchy that people are going to want to download that are interesting to them. And then in your profile, you can of course have people come and find you. The other thing you could do is you could actually put images uploaded and actually put your website on the image. So if people then want to get more images, they come to your website to get more content. Equally, you can have software created for mobile phones. You can have videos that will be converted by Mobango, and people can then log in and find them on the directories. You can also invite people, which is a powerful way to kick off your profile. Just invite a few people that are maybe already on your list and get them to boost it up the rankings, and you'll find other people's coming along. You could have ringtones made that you can then give away for free on Mobango to build a list that way. So being creative and thinking about ways to make use of this site will greatly increase your opportunities. Now, I just want to give you an idea here. Once we'll go and set up an account in a moment, but here, for example, a lot of people are into Bluetooth information, and as you can see here, it says Bluetooth hack, and the person is giving away a free download, which you can either download it free to a PC, you can download it to their cell phone, they can rate the file once they've used it. There's other different business software applications that people have uploaded here, like a GPS track. But if you scroll down here, you'll see that the file and the user details, this is the person who's uploaded them, their username, the country, files they've uploaded. And if you look here, it says description. Now, if you happen to go to this site, which is pmanager.org, you'll see it's called Planetarium Manager. It's a free online football management game. So this actually has nothing to do with what they're giving away on Mobango. But here, just out of interest, look at the number of members on this website. 14,927 people have joined this site. Now, if you were to start creating applications or ringtones or software items that were useful, so rather than it being a Bluetooth hack, but was something to do with the football niche, you might find you get more people, and then they sign up to your site, and of course, once they're on your site, they're on your list, and you can sell related niche products. You might even have an upsell to a premium membership on your site, where people can pay to get extra content that the free members don't. Again, it's up to you and how well you want to explode your business. So at the end of the day, Mobango is a great opportunity here if you want to start getting new people to your sites, and the mobile revolution is only going to get bigger, so it's an opportunity for you to jump in it right now. So let's go ahead and look at opening up an account. As you can see here, you just hit join now, or you can hit sign up here. But let's go ahead and join now and get access to the site. Once you hit the next button, you then start to upload your content. You just go ahead and put in your photo. You can browse and upload a photo. If you want to this stage, you can just skip. It's entirely up to you. Once you've uploaded your picture, it moves on and says, welcomes you. and it welcomes you to Mobango, and it says you can now start to organize by inviting your friends. You can organize, tag, blog, rate, and convert your ringtones, etc. You can upload your ringtones, your organize, tag, blogs, videos, mobiles, etc. And you can also surf categories and go and look. And as you can see here, we've got 86,000 tones, 65,000 videos, 86,000 photos, 26,000 games, 163,000 wallpapers. So as you can see here, there's plenty of content on here, and you can upload it to different categories. If you look here, you can see the types of things that people are looking for information on, because these categories are filling up. So if you are in any of these niches or want to create something in this niche, it potentially could be great value for you. So if we go along here and we click invite your friends, you've got an option to invite people. You can either put in email separated by commas, but again, make sure you're not spamming people here. And you can also import directly from your Hotmail, Yahoo, Gmail, AOL, Outlook, or Outlook Express accounts. And then you can type the message and hit send invite. So you can see here they're using a viral element for you to invite people to grow their site very quickly. So you can be using that if you want to. If we go ahead and click upload, we can start to upload content to our site. So let's say we wanted to upload an image. We can upload and just click images here and hit continue. We're then given the upload files, and we can upload 6 files at a time here. As you can see, it says click browse and select them from a computer. We're allowed to use GIFs, JPEGs, bitmaps, PNG files, JPEGs, which is the same with a different extension, WBMT and TIFF files. You can upload, maximum size is 6 megabytes, and then you can choose a subcategory here and what it fits into. You can then add tags for the groups of files, so they can be easily found by other people if you have them in a public setting. And then you can choose the privacy settings, private, network only, or public. And then you can also check this box here to say it's correct, that the file doesn't infringe copyright, they're yours and you own them. And then you can type in friends' email addresses to let them know it's been uploaded. So if you wanted to at this point, if you wanted to invite a few people, you could put up some cool images or software or videos, and then just put in a couple of emails, people on your list or some friends, and hit upload. So I'm just going to upload one file for the moment, just to give you an idea of what we can do here. So all I've done here is I've picked an image of a recent trip we had. I've put it under the trips category. I've put in some tags, public section. I'm not going to invite anyone at this stage. I'm going to correct that they don't infringe any copyright, and I hit upload. And now the site will upload my images. Now that it's finished uploading, I can give the photo a title and a description, and then I can hit save. So here I gave it a title saying a beach view on the Western Cape of South Africa. It's near Reebok, a small place near George and Mossel Bay, in South Africa's Western Cape. So we just put in some information into here, and then we hit save. And if you want to, we allow people to make comments or not comment on the file. It's entirely up to you. Hit save. And once you've uploaded, you can see that it's been uploaded, and it tells you how much space you've got left from your allowance. And it's got here, so if you click the link, you could go look at the actual picture, and you can send this to your cell phone. So if you want to, you've got the information here, and you can just hit free download to cell phone, and other people can do the same. So this is where, if you had images along here, so if you put like some writing about your website, so if you're perhaps an artist of South African landscapes, you might have your website like www.southafricanlandscapes.com, or something relevant, so that you're going to get people to your site. If this was a picture of dogs and you had dog books, grooming books, you might have that on here as well. People can then download it to their cell phone, or they can download it to their PC, or even send to a friend. Just some things to point out to you here I want to share with you. When you come down to the file and user details, you get the details of the person who's uploaded, like I showed you with that one a moment ago. Here in the description is, rather than typing in an actual description of the photo, you could put in your website in here as well. So you could not just have it on the image, you could actually have it in the description as well. You can file share, you can actually put this image on your website, on sites like Friendster, eBay, Blogger, MySpace. You could put it on your own website, on your blog, anything like that. And that will then allow people to see the picture and spread the word about your Mobango account and get more people to your site as well. If you go to the tools section, you've got audio converters in here, video converters, ringtones, photos and images, logos, SMS options. There's all sorts of tools and software you can use here. If I just show you the SMS, you can actually set up Zim SMS chat, which allows you to send instant messages to mobile friends from your computer. So it might be useful to use that. If I go in here to the video converter software, there's software here that allows you to convert Windows media files and other ones as well, that you can convert videos to fit on mobile. So you've got a lot of applications and software here already built in. But a lot of the stuff Mobango does when you upload it, it converts it automatically, but you've got those other options. You can also then go through categories, searching for seeing what other people are putting up to get your idea of what's popular and what people are searching for. You can even go to the recently viewed and most viewed and last uploaded top favorites to give you an idea of what kind of products and information people are searching for, and that allows you to target those niches. So Mobango is a great resource for other ways to get traffic within social networking traffic. Thanks for watching.